everybody. Just making sure everything is set right on the boxes. And we got game sound. As you see, the game looks a little different from yesterday. I turned the darkness down to more fit with the way the game was designed and make it more creepy. Hopefully it looks alright. It looks alright on the stream. It looks alright on my computer screen too. With the green screen and the lighting, the vision is a little off, but we're here. I need to open up the Twitch app on my phone. Get that going. Alright. Make sure everything's good. Over here. I can take care of that. Alrighty. Get that going. Well, I hope everybody's had a good day. We're going to finish this game tonight. There's actually not that much left if I just like power through it, which with what I have, I'll probably be able to. Just remembering how to do the puzzles. But yeah, should be a fun time. Let's get to it. Oh, this is not going to be fun. I have everything I need. Yep. I heard how creepy this game was when the light. Oh god. Let's play! Guess we're watching this. Where's my water? Oh, isn't that looking just dandy?
Ethan.
Likes being weird.
You can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
The voice track is not as bad as yesterday.
But come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck. Alrighty. Let's get going. Hold on. I need to change this to a... There we go. That's better. Also, the x-ray glasses. Great. For, knowing which boxes are bad and which boxes aren't. Like, that's a good box. Ooh, that's a bomb. Let's switch out that.
Wow, wow, wee, wow, woo! You have got a good eye!
Sure do. Oh, there's one.
Ah. Careful now! They fight back!
More handgun ammo for disarming traps. Oh, look, more tripwires. What we got in here? Yeah. All right. There's the baseball cap. Remember? From yesterday, there was a... Ooh, and that's how I'll fix the shotgun later. Well, that's... Oh, wow. How did I miss that? Ooh. I... God damn. That was pure luck. What we got underneath here? Mag. I don't need mag. I'm not using the magnum. See? That's a good one. Because there's an item in it. And it's trying to see. That's a bad one. What you got against crates? Alright. Does it happen pretty bad? Oh. So dark. I can't see anything. Right. Oh. Oh. How do I... There it is. Bam. Around.
Guess I'm gonna have to step up my game.
And watch this.
I know.
Fucking passwords, right?
Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know.
Zero. 1 5. Where's the broken shotgun? I'll fix that right now. M21 doesn't hold much ammo, but packs quite a bunch. Alright, put that away. Put that away. God, where do you find the power? Right, that opens up. Sort of shotgun shells. Handgun bullets. Nope. Gonna be enemies soon. Yeah, there's the line. I bet I knew there was one somewhere. Right? Oh, you! It's like I heard something. That would have been terrifying just to come up on. Nope. didn't see that one. That was probably a vertical. Yep, like that. And that was a bad crate anyway. Antique coin. Else in here? No. That room hurt. God, it's so dark. Didn't mean to do that. Oh god. Can't even see it. Alright. You know what? Just for you guys, and honestly for myself as well. I think I'm going to turn the brightness up, because holy balls, that was... You can barely see the damn guys. Let's try that. That's better. Oh god. Dead? Let's see, like, there was another one. Pop! We got shotgun shells, gunpowder. What's that? Magnum ammo. I think there's a box coming up, so we'll be able to put it away soon. I think there's a box in there. Yep. That's right, this is the one-way trip. Strong camp blood. Oh, probably should put that away though. Don't need it. Okay, because there's like a, what is that, a pit? Weird thing to have in a barn. Bullets and full on for the special gun. And I'm going the wrong way. Alrighty. Dropping down. It's missing a battery. Handgun ammo. Battery. Battery! Shotgun shells that I don't have a shotgun for. An herb. That's a bomb. Alright. Time to switch over to the better get bullets. And fight the big fat fatty. The barn fight! Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules. Barf!
Fuck you too!
And dead. Oh! Boomers explode.
Good. Fat man down! Fat man down!
Fat man down!
He was never my favorite anyways.
Fat man down. Fat man down. Supplements, chem fluid, and what would our code be? 1408, you're next. How nice. What's that? Anticoin. Alright. Now we get to do happy birthday. Everything away. And there's Lucas. All right, here we go. Everybody remember how to get everything done? And now I know how to play the game. Oh. Hey, thanks, Amos.
Right,
or what was it, Aimless Amos, for
game.
Following me? I appreciate
it. And put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, glad you're here.
Language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think.
So don't want to do that.
Not sure anymore.
Alright, it was Hanged Man, Bell, Dead Baby. Yeah. Over here. Turn this on. Come on. Whoa! Get that going. Burn that up. Think about it. I don't need to do any of the dummy stuff. Come on. Loser. This is why you're supposed to watch the video beforehand. So you know how to do all the things without having to, you know, get hurt. And ruin everything. Alright, did that. Cool. Turn that off. There's also, I think there's an achievement for doing it really fast too. I believe I already got it. Light that up. Alright. Happy, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. You have a happy, happy birthday. Anyway, I'll wait for the... Alright, and it didn't do anything because it didn't put the oil everywhere. That in there, and then wait for it to go boom boom. Come on.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Oh, it was here. Grab the head, and now we get to move on. Should I bring the shotgun for that? You know, I think I might. Just because it'll make it easier. Oh, look, it's the ladies!
Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
What? Where are?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Well, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me.
Yeah.
Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Damn right. No spoilers. Well, let's get our shit. Okay. I want... Now let's bring. Yeah, we'll get that shotgun. Get. Where's my good gun? There it is. Where's the advance? Circular saw. And then my specialty items. Nah, don't need the walking shoes. I'm not gonna bring the keys. I don't think we need them anymore. Yep. And the bullets. Oh, look, I need the crank. Of course. This is the last time we ever need the crank.
I'm coming, Mia.
Yes. Damn farmhouse. Good old four shots. Guess we're going that way. What we got here? We got Bubba Head. shotgun shells, chem fluid, and first aid. Which is good. I think I had... Oh, wait. I didn't bring any first aid, so that's good. Where we at? Nope. Dead. Oh, I picked up the crane. I didn't realize I still needed it! Glad the game thought so. Alright, let's go. Boom! Headshot! I missed. I missed again. And there goes both their heads. Final fight. Go! Whoa. Gotcha. What the? That hurt. I do need to remind myself that I am still playing on normal. I also need to remember to guard. Now I don't have any health. That's not good. Need all this. Right. Let's make some health. Put some shit away. Put that away. You know what? Launcher, what to be equipped with. Flame rounds, good. That's all we need. Oh, god damn it. That's good enough. I should probably heal though. Do I have any health available on hand? I do. Did I use? No, let's just move one. God damn it. Come on. Full health. Good, good, good. Alright. Put the good bullets back in. It's safe. Oh. I didn't realize they gave me that. I can't make anything more, so. New save data. It's Mia! her cut and released. Yeah. And Zoe?
Not now. We don't have the time.
All right.
Do you have both ingredients?
Oh, actually, I have to have them on me. Well, then. Makes sense. Yeah. Now I do. Do I have both ingredients? All right, Zoe.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Here you go.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp.
She's just grinding it up together?
Now the vessel can't very far without the serum.
Alright.
Hey! One of those is mine.
Remember what we learned in Resident Evil 2? Eyes.
Christ!
see. Guard! That was the first time I fucking died. All of it over again. That was horseshit. All the eyes. Done playing around. I'm awful with this thing. See you. Gotcha. You're always angry. Oh, come on. Why am I having so much trouble with this? I've done this. Ugh. I can't skip this. Ugh.
not enough.
This is getting old, Jack.
God damn it. Oh, you missed. I just want to see your tail, buddy. Of course, that's the last one. Charged up. Guard. Gotcha. Get out of here. Come on, Zoe.
Ethan, this way.
Ethan, are you?
Come on.
Use the serum on him.
You want
but...
Yeah.
I had to use a serum. I'm glad I brought the shotgun. Doing that without...
I had to use one of them.
There's only one left.
There's only one left.
Dun, dun, dun.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Well. Cure me, cure Zoe. Well, gotta kill the waifu.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Sorry, Zoe.
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently, I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Sorry, Zoe. Go. Sorry. Where are we going? Gotta get out to Bayou.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot.
But I would need to talk. But I would like some answers.
You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Hey, Vance.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
Whoa.
Is that the book? How the fuck did that get here?
Uh-oh.
You're okay.
Them crocodiles down in the bayou. Oh, that got you.
What the fuck?
Well, that's not good. It's not good at all.
Mommy. This way.
Are we playing as Mia now? Yep, we're playing as Mia. It's Ethan. He's really hurt.
Ethan?
Ethan!
Well, that's just lovely. Quick. Oh yeah. Strange bottle. That was weird.
What was that?
Seemed like a hallucination. Thanks for the bird. That's not good. Those were people. Let's see. Well, that means we can't go that way, right? Anything else in here since I don't have my x-ray specs? Yeah. There's always something creepy about just being able to see where the flashlight is. There's also a coin in a flooded area that only Mia can get as well. No. Yeah. Probably have to. I don't know if I want to do the when I do the madhouse run, if I want to collect all the madhouse coins too, because that's its own achievement. What do you got? He must have been hiding. That's too bad. Outside, where it's much louder. It's a big ass ship.
Settle down, little girl. Settle down.
Oh. Like that. Oh.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
Creepy evil children are always going to be creepy. No, this isn't where the coin is. Going up. Do you even have a map yet? Right in here somewhere. Yeah. There it is. Rest in the water. Nope.
we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You.
Dad!
You. Hey, guys.
Wait!
How many times has a child said that over its life? Oh, great. Do I have... Yeah, I can avoid things. Part of the game. Because you don't have a weapon. Or even a knife. We've got herb. That's cool. Care of that thing. God. He's back. Close that. Nope. Really would wish. I would love for a weapon! You're giving me handgun bullets and machine gun bullets. Where's that? Psychostimulants. Those will be helpful. You gotta go. There's a gun in there. There has. I remember. Yes. Thank Christ. Much ammo, but it's some ammo. Save. You max the number of saves. Alright. What do we got? Heal, have one extra bullet, got a psychostimulus for finding stuff. Let's gotcha. One down. Hopefully he doesn't come back. Don't know what we need for that. There you are. What? I suck. That's not what I wanted to do. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Back to the lo- guess I'm supposed to do something with the elevator. Oh, God damn it. Am I missing something in here? I feel like I'm missing something in here. Can't open that. Am I supposed to go back downstairs? Yes. All right. Well, that answers that. Wait a second. What am I missing? There has to be something over there. I'm gonna use those psychosimulants. Found the fuse. Hey, phone. Cool. All right. And now we get to press on with no ammo, no healing, and a bunch of bullets for a gun I don't have yet. Just skip the second floor? Guess I did. Nope, it's locked from the other side. Third floor it is. Watching a video. Test subject E001.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. No, too far gone, anyway.
Oh, that's not good.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Well, I guess that's a good thing.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. Find her. Fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Okay. Sweet. Hold on. Well, actually. Well, no, I should be getting this. You know what? Screw it. I'm taking the walking shoes. Second floor. Go this way? Nope, lock from the other side.
She's close.
Supplements. Herb. Don't have a welding torch. That. Chem fluid. Look from the other side. More chem fluid, or more machine gun ammo. Sweet.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Ugh. Okay. Gotta get in there. Hey, buddy. Oh, God. She got sucks on this, guys. I forgot. Keep to this. Alright, so... back here. still scared. Hey. Ha! Get out of my elevator. Alright, I guess we're on two, so we're going to the bottom. Bunch of stuff over there. What is over there? Nope, whatever it is, I can't get it right now. Ow! That hurt. Like that. Another herb. More machine gun bullets. Come here. Thingy to get in there. What is this? Oh, bombs. Okay. Not very good. It slows them down, but I want to kill them. Listen. Nope. Getting closer to Evie. This up. See what those things are. Weird sound. Oh. Oh, corrosives open that shit up. That's right. Hold on. If I have three, I'm not gonna open up the thing that wants me to first. I'm gonna go do everything else first. That's the kind of person I am. Melt the lock. Let's see what we got inside here. Bomb, bomb. And I get my corrosive back. Sweet. Sweet. And I have extra. Sweet. There was a door over here, right? Or it was upstairs. So we'll go there later. Actually, can I go upstairs? Will the game be like, nah, we're going back upstairs anyway? We would never have gotten the corrosive in the first place, so it expects us to go back. I was just trying to get ahead of the game. Got the room done, though, so that's good. Let's go find out what Evie wants. Well, she knows. She wants us to remember.
Are you mad at me now?
I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay?
Where are you,
Evie? Evie, wait!
Uh-oh.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
There's enemies. I can't open the door yet. Okay, down. Where are they? I win. Oh, the world's on fire. How about yours? Die already. Oh, that hurt. That was a rough little hallway. Evie, what was with her face? She looking down, or was that something with her face? Cause I couldn't tell.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
So the elevator got here. Second floor. All right, so that I can go open. Right, I have two, yep. Open this up. Oh, grab some BAMs. Not very nice to sneak up on people like that. On people. It's rude. Oh god. Guess I'm trying to get upstairs. Yeah.
Treatments, she's deteriorating.
Don't say that.
You're gonna have a bad time.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay. Evie!
Ellen,
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
He's dead. I'm covered in goop. Alan's now a thingy. It's a laptop. Oh. Wonder why it wasn't picking up the klaxon going in the opening video.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
She's like, I'm dying. Creepy child alert. Cutscene. See, that looks out to sea. How did the ship and Mia end up in the bayou? Must have been a hell of a storm.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie.
No.
We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
I'm out of bullets. Destroy subject. Contents have been taken. More machine gun bullets. Some gunpowder. Chem fluid. An herb. Oh, can't do do anything about that right now. Ooh, wait. I don't have any lockpicks. Open it up. I need some kind of tool, huh? Oh, I forgot about this ladder. Meanwhile,
maybe it still works.
I'll look at that after I explore the bridge. Cool. Destroy it with. Hello, Grinch. Ship map. Hello, Grinch will open up the elevator. All right, let's look at the thingy. What do we got? Nope. Ethan!
Ethan.
You're in the...
I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
She's fucking with us where she is. So let me drop down right there. That's that. Okay. Let's drop back down, open the lug nut. Combat knife. I have a weapon. And now I can get that. Handgun bullets. Alright. Let's make myself feel better. Combine. that away. Put that away. Herbs in just in case. Alright, now we're ready to go. Let's save because I'm feeling lucky. And now I'm not afraid. The enemies are nothing now. Nothing! Up here. Bomb. What do you got? Lockpick. Gonna need that. You guys will never learn about surprising people. They just won't. Night. 16 years since the nightmare of Raccoon City. The survivors are still suffering. Captain's locker key. Done? That's what I thought. Alright, let's explore this room. Why does the game looks weird? Why not? Gun ammo. Nope. Really? Nothing? Nothing in this room. Gunpowder. Match pictures. What do we got? Corrosive. Need that. I think that's everything for this level. Blue doors, I believe, mean good. that's the basement. Should I go up? Or should I go down? Well, let's go up. Circle again. Save point. That elevator, yo. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Antique coin. That hurt a lot. This is Ethan. Oh well. It's fine. Boom. Can't open the door? Did it! Need this. Need that. Probably what I needed this for. I don't have enough space for the cable. Obviously make health potion. Make more ammo. I think on Madhouse there's two of them. Oh, I still can't go out that way. I have to go the long way. Never mind. Drop this stuff off before we go down all the way to let's go in here first and drop some stuff off. We got antique coin, which we don't need. And I didn't go. Oh, I didn't. Captain's quarters. Forgot about that. You go do that. Back upstairs to the captain's quarters, which is fine because the stairwell's right here. Oh, wait, no, I can't because the stairwell's broken. Damn it. I have to go. But I just wasted everybody's time. I'm sorry. What's in here? Oh, we have to go up the... That's right, because we have to go up the long, stupid stairway. No water. See that. Right, let's open this up. All right. Well, we got a little bit of machine gun. Might as well use it. Okay. Yep. Now we can go down. After I get the bobblehead. Alright. Should I drop off the machine gun? How much space does that leave me? 2 slots. Yeah, we'll drop off the machine gun. Oh, that's right, because we need the fuse to move the elevator down to the subdecks. Okay. There we go. I think I should can just go through the stairwell? I think I can. Sure can. Yeah? Anybody else? I'm back. I have shit this time. Asshole. You need just like one little bit. Did? Yeah, you did. Alright, now we can go in there. Hey, there's an inventory upgrade in here. Yep. Bombs. Everything? Alright, now we go up the elevators. And we go up the long way. Mm. Oh, that's right, because it needed a cable and... Alright, so... Yeah, it's fine. No. It's not fine. I don't need it in my inventory. Put it away. I like picking up things that I could use in the meantime. So, gunpowder, go away. Little health, go away. Machine gun ammo, go away. Now we're ready to progress. Let's go save Ethan. And the elevator's working! Yay! Sub-level. Close to the end.
He's waiting.
Get some. Jump into it. You asshole. Any herbs? Nope. Oh well. So many bombs. So many machine gun bullets that I'm just not going to use. Probably could use them in the fatties, but... Antique coin! Bombs.
I need to do something.
Yeah, what's that, Evie?
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan.
Hi, Jack.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas.
We're leaving Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn. She did this.
What the hell is she? No,
what did she do?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou.
In the bayou. Nothing good comes out of the bayou.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, sir. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to...
Sounds shitty.
Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own.
You know, she's killing people.
She's the key. All right? You find her, and you stop her.
Hey, Zoe.
Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Do what I can, Jack. Though I will say...
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom.
Yeah, you're still a piece of shit kid. Let me out of here. Let me out. Let me out.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
So you're saying I wasted the cure?
No, don't kill me, little bitch.
No. Mia! No!
Damn it! Damn it!
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
It's all your fault. All your fault. What the hell is that? Ew, that's a lot of dead fish. Oh, this would smell so bad. What the? Almost done, guys. Abercrombie Salt Mine, South Dolby. Are they waiting? Are they watching us from that helicopter? Oh, hello. What do we got here? Oh, that's the magnet. You've taken me as things. Cool. Alright. Okay. Knife. Survival knife. Look at all the different handguns I got. So many. But I don't need that many. I should take a shotgun. Oh. Take that one. Look at all the handgun ammo. Take the shotgun shells. Don't need burn fuel. Take that. Actually. Let's make some good ones. Do I need anything else? All the chem fluid, supplements, solid. Hey, look at that, 9 antique coins. That means I think I found them all. Might as well, right? That's a hell of a gun. It looks like a toy, though. Okay. That looks good to me. Save and then talk on the radio. I missed all this stuff too. Oh shit. Got everything inside here. Alright. Yeah. What was that? No.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed 0 survivors. Repeat, 0 survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Oh.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party.
You can probably guess who that was. That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Good to know. Burner fuel. Don't need that shit. Mag ammo. More strong camp fluid. Nope. And that filled my inventory. Are just magically sitting someplace. God fucking ants. It rains, they come out of the woodwork looking for food. That's really goddamn annoying. we're going down. Oh god, you're not dead! What's that? I'll need that. Come on! Fuck! Stop it! The final part of the game. Probably on Madhouse, you could probably just hit the button and then just run in here and go down before they attack you. Just forget about them so you don't waste ammo. Seriously? How? Oh, hit me. Okay, it's an herb. That, I'll do that though. And then use it. Oh, that would have been bad. Ah, it's on my face. Fucking shells. It's good shotgun. Okay. All right. What the hell? I have both of them. They should be. Shotgun ready for the assholes that are about to show up. because they're assholes. Is that Magnum round? Don't have a Magnum, so not going to pick it up. There we go. Can't believe those two fuckers got me last time. Make me feel bad. I am bad and I should feel bad. Guess we're pushing things through. This had to come out. Those are the kind of mistakes. And see, that's why I'm playing this, though, right now. Like, the way I'm doing it, because that's the kind of mistake that would get me killed in, again in Madhouse. And I don't want to repeat that. Upstairs. Oh, look, a fake one. Oh. What is that? Steroids. Hell yeah. Increase my maximum health. Who's this? Oh, this is Lucas. Infection report. E-series. Talk about some. Talk about becoming the moldies. Next bass. Next generation experimental bass. Well, redacted. Okay. Target acquired. This is what we're supposed to find. Toxin. It will stop the growth of the mold. Cool. Let's go kill ourselves and Evie. Well, I didn't bring a grenade launcher. Why'd I pick up the neuro round? I'm stupid. Again. Picking up things. Maybe not all the way around, just enough so I can see it. That kind of dot's gonna annoy me. Yeah. Got it. Got the neurotoxin. Drop off all this crap that I don't need, like the rounds. Got that. Alright. Save for shits and giggles. What's that? Don't need that. Bombs! Gem fluid! Might as well. Here we go. Final act. Let's hear that music. Good. All the bombs against the big fatties later. Hell yeah. Give me those shotgun shells. Gotcha. Headshot. This is why you need a shotgun. I mean, I could have gotten up this with the thingy or the circular saw, but it would have probably hurt. What we got? Oh, fatty room. Dead yet? I didn't know you could destroy the bottom of them first. You dead? Someone doesn't want to die. Jesus. Took way more ammo than I wanted it to. Full health. Could have just left him. See, like, if that happened on Madhouse, I would have just left, because as soon as you get up these stairs, they can't do anything to you. Or this ladder, I should say. Going this way. First aid, mind map. Why are you giving me the map like now? Flashback to yesterday. E-001. It's the grandma. That's Evelyn. It's a twist. Can I call for help? No, of course not. Be too easy. Doubt it's my fault.
Ethan,
this again.
It's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Oh, but you shouldn't have done that!
I can't open it.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Oh, God.
It all has to come down.
Guess we're not going that way.
Thank you.
Oh god. Oh god.
It hurts! Damn you!
I saw Ray do this. Really? Oh shit! That knocked me outside. Already. Where did that kill me? No. Wow, that actually worked. What the hell? Change the gun! Oh my god. Should have all your... Should reload all your fucking... I'll do this all over again. Because your boss fight's annoying. Actually do it this time. Start with the shot. Come on! There we go. believe we're done. Yep. We beat it! Yay! Sorry, Evelyn. Claire found her brother.
I'm Redfield. Glad we found you.
It's Chris! We found Claire's brother! We should probably tell her. So I'm thinking Friday, when I come back after my weekend, how about we play these?
You made it.
Chris's DLC for this, since I have actually never played it, because it wasn't out last time I played this game, like fully. Then we'll jump into the Madhouse run, which I think I'm pretty good for.
I see.
Obviously, I was playing around for most of this run, not. Actually, I should have been using the actual guns. The Wesker is nice, but...
And what a long night it was.
It was a long night.
But not just for me.
Wesker is nice, but the three shot is...
Me and I weren't the only victims here.
It can be rough.
So were the Bakers.
Yeah?
It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead.
Umbrella... Chris is working for Red... For Umbrella now, huh? Mess. It's kind of a change.
I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Resident Evil 7. Biohazard. Damn credits, yo. Ugh, I love this game. Like, the new Resident Evil engine is so good. The way everything feels. It's a good song.
Go tell Aunt Rhodey.
Koshi Nakanishi.
Go tell Aunt Rhodey.
Skip the movie, yes. Movie, yes. Difficulty normal. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, I'll be able to go back and pause it and look at it later. Sorry about that. But that was the game! That was Resident Evil 7. Oh, I love this game. That's beat it like 3 or 4 times when it first came out. First couple times when I was working on Madhouse, and so I've still probably beaten Resident Evil 2 more than that, but who knows. Anyway, I'd like to thank everybody who stuck around this entire time. Like I said, as a throwaway line earlier, I will be taking a break the next 2 days. I'll be back Friday, but yeah, we'll be jumping back into this game with the DLC, and then if that doesn't take too long, we'll jump right into the Madhouse run and see what we can do. Thanks for everybody for sticking around this entire time. I appreciate it. This will be uploaded to my YouTube later. I'll have a link for my YouTube page in my Twitch description down below later. It was a pain in the ass trying to find that actual link that worked. But thanks for sticking around. My name's Shikori, and I'll see you guys Friday. Bye!